Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video I'll tell you how to clone hard drive to SSD in Windows. You may clone HDD to SSD for the merits of SSD. Compared with HDD, SSD is more durable, faster, lighter, quieter, cooler and it consumes less power. Before we start, you should do following preparations. 1. Install or connect the target SSD to your computer. You can install the SSD in the second drive bay or connect it with a USB to SATA adapter. 2. Backup files on the destination SSD. Because the destination SSD will be overwritten in the cloning process. 3. Best free disk cloning software, AOMEI Backupper. Now you can follow the steps below to clone hard disk to SSD. First, search AOMEI Backupper in your search engine. Go to AOMEI's official website and download AOMEI Backupper. Then, install AOMEI Backupper. It will be installed in a minute. After you launch AOMEI Backupper, you'll see the user-friendly interface. There are four major sections. The first section is Home. After you have created backups with AOMEI Backupper, you can manage your backup tasks here. The second section is Backup. You can choose System Backup, File Sync, Disk Backup or Partition Backup based on your needs. The third section is Restore, where you can restore your computer from the backups you've created. The last section is Clone. You will face three options here: System Clone, Disk Clone, and Partition Clone. You can transfer data easily with these options. Here are the detailed steps to clone a hard drive to SSD. Step 1. Click Clone and select Disk Clone. Step 2. Select the original hard drive as the source disk and click on Next. Step 3. Choose the SSD as destination disk, and then click on the Next. Step 4. Optional. If the SSD is not empty, the program will prompt you all partitions on SSD will be deleted. Click OK to continue. Step 5. Tick SSD Alignment. This option can accelerate the reading and writing speed of the SSD disk. Then, click Start Clone to begin. Tips. 1. Edit Partition. You can resize partitions on the destination SSD. Choose Copy without resizing partitions or add unused space to all partitions. 2. SSD Alignment. This option will help to improve the reading and writing speed of the destination SSD. 3. Sector by Sector Clone. It will clone every sector on the source partition no matter it is used or not. That's all about how to clone a hard drive to SSD in Windows. AOMEI Backupper makes the cloning process as easy as a few clicks. Use free AOMEI Backupper to start your new data protection journey. AOMEI Backupper, best disk cloning program for you.